Some folks I know keep looking for rare old coins and stamps, while others see what's cooking in antique books and lamps. Some hobbies are like slavery, there's one too tough for words. One girl has an aviary, and you should see her purse. She's got bearded tits and dicky birds, intelligent and tricky birds, birds that make the boys want to hang around. Her hummingbirds are tiny, but her shag is black and shiny, and she's got the biggest parakeets in town. She's got cockatoos and bobolinks in royal blues and dusty pinks. You should see them hanging upside down. It's thrilling to behold her. She can send them on her shoulder. They're the biggest parakeets in town. Every day as the evening calls and she gets into bed, she gently lays each one upon the pillow. They almost sound like bing when she starts them up to sing. Tick willow, tick willow, tick willow. After holding them and petting them, she gets a thrill just letting them swing from the ceiling to the ground. Ask anyone who's seen them, it's hard to judge between them. They're the biggest parakeets in town. Imagine her in love one day, she tells her fiancé it's okay. On the day the wedding rolls around, he loves the ground she stands on, can't wait to get his hands on the biggest pair of parakeets in town. But picture on that wedding night, when hubby dear turns off the light, wakes up in the morning with a frown. He leans over to caress her, and she sees him standing on the dresser. The biggest pair of parakeets in town, she's really got them. The biggest pair of parakeets in town, they're enormous. The biggest pair of parakeets in town.